because I just hit my head on the side of the wall there. This was an awkward beginning for this show, but usually that means it's going to be even a better show. I don't know why. I don't know what the awkwardness is, but it somehow enhances and makes it real. And this is the show we call the Hillbilly Holiday Spectacular. First off, we'd like to thank you for keeping us employed. You being here means we have a job. Also, Knott's Berry Farm, they care a whole lot about live music, so let's hear it for you and Knott's Berry Farm. We're running out of chocolate. Sorry, that doesn't make any sense to you guys. This guy here on the banjo, that's Whistler Rick, ladies and gentlemen. On the bass, Animal Anders. Down at my Denny on the fiddle. Let's give him a Sleigh Ride. Oh yeah! Can you start us off?
I also want to hear that banjo roll along. Yeah.
stockings there upon the fireplace. Oh, Santa Claus won't make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day. I just want you here tonight, holding on to me so tight. What more can I do?
Santa, everything, Santa,
Back to me. All right. Elvis is, yeah, he's out the building. We're going to be at the wagon camp for New Year's Eve, so it's going to be a big event out there. It's going to be cold, but we're excited. It's going to be fun. It's a big party here. And let's do a Christmas carol. Let's do one of the old-fashioned style Christmas carols, but let's do it in the style of bluegrass. Let's do Angels We Have Heard on High Breakdown.
Coming to town.
song for just one moment, everyone.
Ow!
The behold is of a woman. Looky over here. Look at me, droog. That means friend. And he's my band brother. George. Hello, George.
I think I feel more like Cousin It.
Are you sure you have it on the right way? Is it
what on? This is what on?
What are you talking about?
I don't know what I'm talking about.
We do that. Sorry. No, it looks good, though. It looks very good.
You know, because that's Ringo, who knows a lot about hairstyles. Yes. Hello, Ringo!
Yes. Worked on his hair last night. It's a departure.
Ringo is both of my hairdressers.
And of course, we've got John.
Enough about the hair, then. Well, we're really excited. I mean, I'm personally very excited about our Christmas medley, as you can tell. So,
hey, but before we play that, I'm excited about the new people working on. Can we play the new? We've been working on a new song. Let's play just how much we've worked up so far.
Okay. Ready, guys? Ready?
Feliz Navidad, prospero año y felicidad.
she'd been drinking too much. And we begged her not to go. Stumbled out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, there were hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks
on her back.
Such a great audience, thank you. We're expecting you for the other two shows tonight. We're not counting on that, but some of you will be here. We appreciate you too very much, but thanks everybody. Let's get on the train, y'all. Let's get on the old Orange Blossom special. It's amazing how much red and green is in the Orange Blossom special. What Dennis has done is amazing. He has taken a ton of holiday Christmas songs, compile them and cram them into a very small section of music. I don't know how he does it. I don't even know how many songs there are. There's probably, what, 40, 50 songs?
On the dime?
Seem like a lot more. It's impressive still how each song becomes the next song without any warning. You, by the time you figure out the song, it's already another song. And it's always the same order. How do you do that? How do you remember the sequence?
Well, I came up with a little sequence so that I could remember the tunes. And it goes something like this. If you all could hear what I hear, you'd know that this hillbilly is going to be having a blue Christmas on the first Noel. Three kings, but at least we'll be rocking around the Christmas tree with Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. We'll be wearing silver bells while we sing Joy to the World with the help of a little drummer boy. For 3 days.
Thank you. Gee, if I could only have my two front teeth, then I could wish you Merry Christmas. It seems so long since I could play the orange blossom special worth a dip. Gosh, oh gee, how happy I'd be if I could only play this here fiddle. My two front teeth. Then I can wish you. Sing this till the very end. Sing. Ring.